that lady up there doing that on the keyboard over on.
Mm-hmm.